Meet Benita. Benita lives in Ahmedabad, works in an ad agency, and excels at her job. Benita is also a mother to a beautiful 2-year-old daughter, Ria. Benita hopes that Ria imbibes her strong ethics and principles. One day amidst the daily routine, Benita realized that she has got a lump in her breast. But after hearing Ria cry, she ignores it and goes to tend Ria. As most of the women in India, Benita cared and worked for others and paid little attention to herself. But breast cancer in India is reaching alarming proportions and now is a war which has to be fought. After a few months of this incident, Benita got diagnosed with breast cancer. And she was not alone. One woman is diagnosed with breast cancer in India every 4 minutes. In fact, 1/4 of all female cancer cases are breast cancers. And according to estimates, at least 17,97,900 women like Benita may have breast cancer by 2020. So how do we win this fight against cancer? Breast cancer cannot be prevented. If it has to happen, it will happen. However, the deaths due to breast cancer can definitely be reduced. And that can be done only and only by being aware of symptoms of breast cancer and reporting to a doctor at the earliest. The symptoms include a new mass or lump in the breast, change in shape or size of the breast, shrinkage of breast, swelling of the breast, especially on one side only, unevenness of the breasts, dimpling anywhere on the breast, sunken or inverted nipple, redness or scaling of the skin of the breast or nipple, uneven areas or pores on the skin that resemble an orange peel. If you have any of the above symptoms, don't ignore. In this war, India is lagging behind most of the countries with only 66.1% survival rate, while countries like USA and Australia have survival rates as high as 90%. The reason? Breast cancer screening is a recommended healthcare routine. Self-breast examination is recommended after 30 years and regular screening after 40 years. After 9 months of treatment, Benita was completely cancer-free. But Benita understood that this was just one of the many battles of the war. She now regularly organizes screening camps at her office and society. She talks to her friends and Ria's school teachers about symptoms and screening. She's back at her job, not excelling, but championing the cause of breast awareness. Ria is now going to turn 4. And Benita wants Ria not only to have her mother's morals and ethics, but the boon of knowledge. Knowledge about breast cancer, because early detection saves life. It saved Benita's life and it can save yours too. And Apollo CBCC is committed to help all the Benitas of the world, launching the Pink Relay. To encourage screening among all the strata of the society, Apollo CBCC needs your help. Get a screening done for yourself or your mother, sister or wife, and help another mother, sister or wife to detect breast cancer. For more information, contact our desk and donate to save a life.